बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स? आर टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ प्लेस वैल्यू। सो हरिय माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर मैथ्स बुक्स एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 6।
हाउ मेनी टेंस एंड हाउ मेनी वंस? स्टूडेंट्स, आवर क्वेश्चन इज़, लुक एट द वर्कर्स, then fill in the empty boxes. So students,
first we have to count the beads and write in the box, then write the digits with their place values. So start with me.
So first we have to count the beads from 10, then from 1. Start counting with me. 1 2 3 4 5. How many beads in tens? 5 beads. Each in ones? 1, 2, 3. So it becomes 53. So we also write 5 tens and 3 ones. 5 tens. 50 plus 3 ones, 3. 50 plus 3 becomes 53. Students, read with me. 5 tens, 50. 3 ones, 3. 50 plus 3 becomes 53. Now in second question, how many beads in tens? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 beads in tens. And how many beads in ones? 1, 2. How many beads? 2. So we will write 8 tens and 2 ones. 8 tens 80 plus 2 ones 2. So 80 plus 2 becomes 82. Now in part C, how many tens are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6. There are 6 tens and how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are also 6 ones. So we can write 6 tens and 6 ones. 6 tens, 60 plus 6 ones, 6. So 60 plus 6 becomes 66.
So my dear students, question D and E is your homework.
Question 10, write 63, 72, 55, 38 and 96 in ascending order and in descending order. Students, we have to put these numbers in ascending orders and in descending orders. So firstly, we will start from part A, ascending order. Ascending means smaller to greater. Ascending means smaller to greater. So first we have to write the smallest number from this group. From this group, we take 38 because 38 is the smallest. Now after 38, which number is greater? After 38, excellent, 55 is greater. After 55, which number is greater? Excellent, 63. After 63, excellent students, 72. Now what comes after 72? Yes, 96.
So my dear students, the numbers of ascending orders are 38, 55, 63, 72 and 96.
Now come to part B, descending order. Descending means greater to smaller. So we have to write greater number first. 96 is the greatest number. So we write here 96. After 96, which number is smaller? Excellent. 72 is smaller than 96. After 72, excellent students, after 72, 63. 63 is smaller than 72.
After 63, the number is 55. After 55, which number is smaller? Yes, 38. 38 is the smallest number.
So, the number of descending order are 96, 72, 63, 55 and 38. Let's complete page number 6.
In your books, take care students. Allah Hafiz.